Hi and welcome. In this pandas tutorial we will learn about 6 methods to get the column names of a pandas data frame. Now, knowing the column names of a data frame may be useful if we want to access the columns or if we want to analyze the data using Python, for instance. In this pandas data frame tutorial we will go through the following 6 methods. First, we will use the dataframe columns method. Second, we will use the dataframe keys method. And third, we will loop through all the column names and print them. Then we will go on and print them as a list using one method. We will do the same but using another method. And finally, we will print an ordered list using pandas sorted. Now, as a bonus, we will also look at on how to get values from a column and how to rename a column. As usual, with the Python tutorials on this channel, there are links to the code, a blog post, and the example data, among other useful things in the description below. So make sure to check that. Before we continue, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that thumbs up button. Okay, it's time to start coding. First, we need to import some data. I'm just going to cut and paste here a link to a CSV data. And we use pandas read CSV to load the data. Now, we are going to use the first method, the columns method, that is. So we just print df columns like this, and then we get the column names here. We can do the same with the keys, the second method, and we get this exact same result. So now if we want to iterate through the column names, we can do a for loop. Call for col name in df columns print col name. And we see we get the column names like this. In the fourth method, we're going to print the columns as a list. And again, we use the df column, but we use list, df columns, and then we get a list with the column names. We can also use the column values to list. So we print df columns dot values to list, and we get the exact same result. Now, finally, we're going to get the values sorted. So we use sorted df. We get the column names in a list sorted by in an alphabetic order like this. Now to the bonuses. First, if you want to get the value of the TFR column, we can do print df brackets, and we put TFR to select that column only, values. You see? So if we want to select many values or many columns, we can put a Python list in here as well. Region. And we print the values. And we see we had a list with lists in, like this. Okay, let's go on. How do I rename a column in pandas? So, well, there's a function, a method called rename. And in the simplest form, we can just put in columns as an argument. And it takes a dictionary. And we, if we want to rename the fr. Let's do it like this, tfr. Let's see. Now this doesn't get saved. So if we want it to be saved, we can use the in place and true. Like this, and then we can print and see that it changed. Okay, that was everything. Now we have learned how to get the column names of a pandas data frame. The easiest way is just to print and use the df.columns method. Now we also learned how to print the values from a column and how to rename a column. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that thumbs up button. Bye!